Unlike in years past, there's a two-day gap between the Final Four and the National Championship. It gives the behind-the-scenes crew with ABC ESPN a chance to fine-tune things. And guess what? The person managing and coordinating all of that production went to the University of Nebraska.
I'm the coordinating producer for volleyball for ESPN, which means I have the responsibility and accountability for everything that goes on our air.
It's no small task for Erica Haskell Galbraith. The Valley native and UNL grad is familiar with how seriously Nebraska fans take their volleyball. She says the crowd of 92,003 back in August kickstarted what's been an incredible season for the NCAA.
It's incredible. This year is pivotal for volleyball. It's historic.
She's coordinating a crew of more than 100 people in Tampa.
This is like our Super Bowl. I mean, we get all the toys. We have all these cool cameras, slow-mo cameras, jib cameras. We have the best of the best on our crew here.
Bringing in 20-plus cameras and 19 replay sources.
We brought out all of our best, and we're hoping to make it the best possible show we can.
And it all culminates Sunday at 2 p.m. right here on KETV.
It's monumental for us to have the volleyball championship on ABC.
The most people to ever watch an NCAA volleyball game on TV is about 1.6 million. That was in October between Wisconsin and Minnesota. So could Nebraska, Texas top 2 million? Well, with a Sunday afternoon time slot on ABC, it's certainly possible. Reporting from the Final Four in Tampa, Bill Shammert, KETV NewsWatch 7.